makes thee to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Praise ye the Lord.
The Lord's name be praised.
Have mercy upon me, O his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him up, because he hath known my name.
He shall call upon me, and I will hear him. Yea, I am with him in trouble. I will deliver him and bring him to honor.
With long life will I satisfy and show him my salvation.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son,
awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace.
Lord, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Blessed art thou, Lord God of our fathers, to be praised and glorified above all forever. Let us bless the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Let us praise him and magnify him forever. Blessed art thou, Lord, in the firmament of heaven.
To be praised and glorified above all forever.
The Almighty and most merciful Lord, guard us and give us his blessing.
Amen. and drive from it all the snares of the enemy. Let thy holy angels dwell herein to preserve us in peace, and may thy blessing be upon us evermore, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Down in peace.